and you could see that, you know, like if you just watch our system, the Republicans have an ideology and the Democrats have an ideology, and they both guide all of their thought patterns. Okay? Now, and what happens is that even though we might say there's an American ideology, we still have to use distinct ideologies in our thoughts. Now, and we talk about things like cultural diversity, okay? And what happened is that I remember we talked about the case of Billy and how a social worker came into his house and made certain assumptions about what was wrong with the family, okay? Without taking into account things like maybe we should have looked at the child's culture before we made these decisions. We made it based on our culture and our cultural outlook on things, okay? And then we talked somewhat about, you know, the dominant cultures, subcultures, and countercultures. And we know that even though there's a dominant culture that says this is the way this group of people think as a group, okay, inside of that there's a number of what we call subcultures, little other cultures that also think in a little particular way. And then we even have a counterculture, which is like a group of people that might totally reject what the dominant culture says it should be. Okay? Like we might argue that our youth gangs are counterculture. If you just believe that what you want to do is go out and disrupt the society, then that's counter to what the society says we should be doing. Okay? Now, is any questions?